Africa. But this time, not in Ethiopia, but in Zambia. And I was specially assigned to take down one of its vicious lions. They called him the Beast because he developed a taste for its cattle. And you think I would believe in monsters? Well, consider yourself wrong. Dead wrong. Well, you think he's king of the beasts? Well, looks like it's time for me to take his crown. In this king-size standoff, how did I win this? Well, before he can make his move, I luckily dodged it and hid inside a cave. And just so I could create a diversion, I came out the other way. And to draw his attention, I quick-scoped him and hid inside that den. And yeah, I did the same thing over and over again. Just so I can say... Just so I can confuse him. Thank you. handsome this thing may be, but he is more deadly than I expected. This hunt, you would realize, unlike me, this cat will not get a second chance. And after I made the finish, it seems like I've underestimated him, but he was a worthy challenge.